Good morning. Thank you for the fireworks.
What?
Never mind. You never try to keep me.
Wouldn't that be against the rules?
Absolutely, but, you know, it might be nice anyway.
Jason?
Well, don't keep her waiting.
Hey, I'm sorry, were you sleeping?
No, I just had to put my pants on.
Oh.
Sorry, hold on, just get my shirt out. Wasn't I supposed to pick you up?
Yeah, in an hour, but my uncle just reminded me it's 4th of July today. Independence Day?
Oh, yeah, fireworks.
Exactly. Anyway, there's this picnic in the park today, and my Uncle Mac and Catherine asked if I'd go, so I was wondering if we could ride out to the ocean tomorrow instead.
Yeah, that's no problem.
It's just that, you know, I've gone to this picnic every year since I was a kid. I bet you like it.
Me?
Yeah, will you come, please? I'd love to spend the day with you.
I don't know.
Come on, there's gonna be games and music. They even sell cold watermelon for a nickel a slice.
Yeah, you know, it sounds too crowded for me. Why don't you go ahead and have fun?
Oh, never mind. The ride of the ocean
will be fun. No, just enjoy yourself. We'll go tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Count on it.
Hey.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I didn't do anything.
You always say that, and it's never true.
Sweet little Robin.
She has nothing to do with you.
Oh, but we have so much in common. I mean, we are both involved with the same guy.
I told you, I don't have sex with Robin.
And you don't spend time with me.
That's the way you wanted it.
Okay, so why didn't you go to the park with her? What's the matter with you, baby? Don't you like watermelon?
Why don't you just shut up, okay? Just shut.
Okay, look, I'm just curious. I'm sorry. Are you antisocial or somebody drop you on your head? Okay, look, I'm sorry. I can be a real witch before I'm sorry. I can be a witch before I've had my first cup of coffee. I'm just gonna leave. I'll see you later, okay?
Oh, they're coming.
Yeah, hey, here they are.
Hey.
Hi, Mac.
Oh, stay comfortable.
Lucy, don't you look festive? Well, thank you, Kathy. I believe in being patriotic, you know, and matching the colors and also staying cool. But sometimes if you feel it necessary to cover all the way up...